Alumni are an incredibly integral part of our community because they are the proof of our mission realized.
My name is Dr. Curry Winchell. I attended Bishop Minogue from 1993 to 1997. The school has made a lasting impact on me, and the fact that the people I got to go to school with, I am still friends with. I am very thankful that I had the opportunity to be a part of such a great school.
My name's Rich Williamson. Graduated in the spring of 1998. What I valued about Minogue, both when I was there and since, people were looking out for you and kind of taking care of you a little bit, which I think at least benefited me, and I think benefited a lot of kids.
I'm Bill O'Gara. I attended Minogue in 74 to 78.
Hi, my name's Casey Gilbert. I graduated from Minogue in 2005. I believe everyone from any socioeconomic background deserves to have an opportunity to learn in a place where they feel comfortable, supported, but also challenged.
My name is Roseanne Capuro, and I was in the class of 1953. I still watch the Minogue games on TV, and it's just a family. It's grown so much, but it is a family atmosphere.
My name's Tiffany Banks. I went to Minogue in 99. From the day that I attended Minogue, you just felt like there was this instant bond with other students. I met my best friend that's still my best friend to this date.
My name is Hazel Johnson. I graduated from Minogue in 2007. You know, Bishop Minogue continues to sort of be a great, like a really tender spot in terms of where I was in my life or what was happening when I was in high school. I really needed a space to be seen and loved for who I was.
So what I love most about the Minogue family, and especially being alumni, is being able to contribute and give back in a way to kids through tuition assistance that maybe wouldn't have had the opportunity to attend Minogue otherwise.
I would like to take a moment to share a quote from my sister Colleen, who has recently passed away. The quote says, "No matter how you feel, get up, dress up, show up, and never give up. God bless Minogue. I'm so proud of being a part of an outstanding community such as this."